Hey guys, Venom Slayer X here.
Good day.
We are finally finishing off the last Sorceress build. This build is going to be Meteor Fireball. Those of you that have played Sorceress, you know how that goes. It's just straight down. You can do Inferno as well if you want to for the extra burn damage. So technically it'd be 20, 40, 60, 80, 100. But you don't have to. That's just if you really want the average fire damage. I think the synergy is 20 points, so it would be 60% more average fire damage from the meteor. I mean, I'll probably do it just for the sake of this video. But again, it's not required. You could probably pump that into warmth or telekinesis if you want to be more tanky. Now, the issue with fire and hell, everything is going to be immune to us. So our merc is going to be key to counter that shit. I'm going to get started. Those of you that have been watching with me, you know how I set up my gear. I've got everything laid out already. I just have to play. The last build after this, I think, is a Druid Fireclaw Maul build. And then I've wrapped up every build in Diablo 2. I'm up to like 6.2 terabytes worth of data right now on an external hard drive. So I have a ton of shit to upload for Diablo 2. This was a massive project, but I love this game, and it was a lot of fun making all these builds. So yeah, it's going to be a chapter in my life I have to close and just move on to other games. But Diablo 2, for the past 20 something years, has just been an amazing game. I've never played anything like it. And I really love Diablo 3 as well. A lot of people hate on Diablo 3, but it's pretty fucking awesome. Okay, let me shut my fat mouth. I'm going to get started. It's going to be a Player's 8 run through, Act 1 through 5 normal. I'll probably make 3 separate videos, one for normal, one for nightmare, one for hell. It's just going to showcase the Fireball Meteor Sorceress, what she's capable of. My gear is pretty mediocre. I mean, anyone can make spirit. You can find all this stuff on normal Mephisto if you wanted to. You know, you don't have to really work too hard. The only thing that's going to offset it would be the skill charms, but you can get that from Nightmare Cows. So they're not terribly difficult. The Sorceress herself is going to be a very easy build. Again, you don't have to have Hoto. You can go with something way cheaper. You know, these are just things I tend to use because I have them. Alright, getting started now. I'm going to put on a podcast and just start farming.
Greetings.
Hi, greetings. Evil beware. Not enough mana. There is dark magic at work here. Raven.
Yes?
Good day.
I'll put that to good use. I'll put that to good use.
Yeah.
This place is trouble. This cave has been purged of evil.
Good to see you.
Yeah.
Evening.
Ah!
carry anymore.
Good day.
The monastery, on Dariel's stronghold.
Ah!
Good day.
If there was magic here, it's long gone now.
Thank you.
It's locked. I need a key. This place chills me to the bone.
Hello.
I need mana. I need mana. I need a key.
The evil queen has fallen.
Your presence.
Good day.
Who goes there? I'll put that to good use. Well,
what a misguided monster.
Good day.
Yeah.
sense strong magic within this place.
I need mana.
Thank you.
Good day.
Stay a while and listen.
Allow me to advise you.
This place actually distorts reality. Diablo and Bale have escaped me. Next time, Then
you are the
listen.
Good to see you.
Good day. What?
You.
Hello.
Any magic about this item. Very strange. Not enough mana. I need mana. Not enough mana. not enough mana.
Greetings.
Ugh!
not enough mana. I need mana. Not enough mana. I need mana. Power is null.
Back.
mana. Not enough mana.
To see you.
Not enough mana. Not enough mana. Mana. Not enough mana.
Hail to you, champion.
Thank you. Peppers.
Agath can rest easier now. Ancient.
Bye.
Good afternoon.
Hello.
Yes? Back this way, have you? What, didn't you see enough action here the first time?
I'll put that to good use. I'll put that to good use. I'll put that to good use.
Thanks.
Good afternoon.
Thank you.
Salutations.
What is it?
Thank you.
Good afternoon.
Afternoon.
Thank you.
Hello.